Hello all, my name is Krishna and welcome to my YouTube channel. Today in this particular video, I'm going to discuss how can you basically deploy a recommendation system with the help of Flask and Heroku. Now guys, here I'm not just going to teach you anything because recently one of my subscribers, his name is Prashant Jha, has actually posted a very good tutorial on how you can basically deploy a movie recommender. And he has also shared his GitHub link, everything in the profile. And he's also written a wonderful blog about it. So what you can do is that you can basically go ahead and actually see how you can do this. And I'm really proud of you, Prashant Jha, because you have done a wonderful job. And you can see that just by seeing my some of the recommendation systems, tutorials, and how to deploy that particular Heroku in the Heroku platform, he has basically created this. So that makes that gives me a proud moment for me itself to share with the data science community. And guys, definitely any of you subscribers, if you have done some very good job with respect to any creating any kind of application from end to end, please do share with me through LinkedIn. I'll definitely create a video regarding it. And I'll also share your information to the data science community so that you will be recognized for this particular work. So Prashant Jha, big thumbs up for you. You have done a wonderful job by creating this. So I'll just play this particular video. You can see over here. He has basically created a movie recommender system, and when he's typing some information like Deadpool, okay, he's basically typing Deadpool as a movie, and when he's pressing enter, you can see that all the recommendation movie has basically come up. Okay, so wonderful job again, Prashant Jha. But before that, let me just go and show you in the real world system. All this URL will be given in my description box so that you can actually have a look onto it. I'll also be sharing the GitHub link and all the other information. So over here, let me just try some of the movies that I have already tried it out, but I really wanted to show you how this works. So Fantastic Four is one of the very good action movie. Now, if I press enter, you can see that all the other movie recommendation has basically come. You can see Deadpool, Planet of Apes. These all are basically action movies, you know. I would also like to try some, you know, comedy movie like Liar Liar. So Liar Liar, it is of Jim Carrey, wonderful movie. It is already present in YouTube. You can have a go and look onto that. So here it is. Here you're all getting the, from all this particular movie, I've seen some of the movies like Even Almighty. Again, this is a comedy movie altogether. Very good movies and all. So wonderful work, Prashant, over here. And he has done this all with the help of Flask. And one more thing that I want to share is GitHub link, okay? So his GitHub link is over here. You can see this movie recommender system. This proc profile is basically used for deploying it in Heroku. And if you want to see this tutorial, how it is done, all the data set is basically given, what kind of processing is basically done. And he's used NLP into this. Apart from that, he has also done some pivot operation. I don't think it's NLP, but pivot operation is basically performed. So all this particular information are here. You can see this, what all information is given. He's done all the pre-processing wonderfully. All the information is pretty much simple over here. And apart from that, he has also written a blog about it so that anybody can try it again. And this is how you actually give back to a data science community, right? So this is his blog link over here. Again, I'll be giving this link also. He's explained all the different types of recommendation system like popularity-based, content-based, collaborative filtering-based recommendation system. And here he has actually explained each and everything. That's awesome, you know. He's written in his own words. He's explained about cosine similarity, which is very much important in you know, whenever you're implementing a recommendation system. And apart from that, all the codes has been mentioned over here. How is the data set? From where he has basically taken the data set? He's taken this data set from Kaggle, from the IMDb 5000 movie data set. So just follow his tutorials. Definitely, you'll be able to do a whole lot of things, you know. And he's, as I told you, that he has used NLP, count vectorizer. I can see over there. Apart from that, he's also used cosine similarity. As you go ahead, he has actually shared each and everything over here. Again, you can use his code. After using his code, you can actually download this particular code itself, clone his code, and you can basically run it in your local system also to see. I think I had actually run my local system. Let me see. Yes, here it is. So I've actually run it over here and you can basically run it. So wonderful job, Prashant, because I'll say you that again, there are a whole lot of things that needs to be improved. I'll definitely give him some suggestions to a whole lot of things, because if some of the movies are not there in the database, I think you should try to pick up some of the similar words and many more comments that I'll actually convey him. But yes, this is a wonderful way of doing it. Definitely, you should also try it out, guys. Everything is given over here along with the tutorial, along with all the information. So yes, a small deployment video with respect to recommender system. And guys, if you have done some wonderful projects which you want to share to the data science community through me, please go and connect me through LinkedIn, Instagram, Facebook, you know, or Twitter. I'll take up that particular request, create this video with respect to that and show it to you how it basically works. But for this particular video, the entire credit goes to Prashant Jha for his absolute work. And he was very much interested to share this back to the data science community. So this is the work that I have done. Please try to implement this. All the link will be given in the description. Have a great day ahead. So please do subscribe to the channel if you have liked this particular videos, guys. I'll see you all in the next video. Have a great day ahead. Thank you one and all.